Feeling fit for duty today?
Switched on and powered up, mate. Nothing but concrete rubber and twisted steel. Fucking spooky knowing this is where all these people bought it.
And yet all these months later, it's crawling with security. Suspicious, no?
Might be onto something there. What am I on the lookout for, Bags?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble.
I want to know what's really going on here. Ah!
This is it. The signal is coming from this spider-bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
How the hell did it end up here? And in this mangled state?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Data relays to go. Data relay and I'll have it. Should do it. Now, I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from D36 and... Got it. Go back to where you found that spider-bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
Acknowledged.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
Fuck, think we'd go back for you.
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
Kelly dog? Oh, fuck. Clan Kelly was in on the bombings. This is huge.
Look to me like a handoff. The Kellys might just have been the supplier.
Oh, shit, the woman they met with. I'll bet she's part of Zero Day.
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Any chance of running a ping back to whoever was operating the bot?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the Spider-Bot is broadcasting, and while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
The cops were watching? Oh, now that is an interesting little wrinkle.
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
Oh, great. Has the Pentagon released its quantum tunnelling tech yet?
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spider-bots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Solid plan.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
Acknowledged.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
0 day written all over it, yeah?
There, hurry. You've got order delivery.
So you were hired to supply all the targets?
Shut it. We're all on need to know.
Zero Day had multiple crews coordinating this. Three-dimensional chess, man.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the Spider-Bot, maybe they could tell us more. Tracing the Spider-Bot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
They knew it was behind the bombings months ago. It's a fucking conspiracy, and the filth is in on it.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
Thank you. well.